Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center. A couple of systems that we are tracking between now and the first part of the weekend. The first one, very quiet indeed, starved for moisture in and around Chicago and points east in the southern part of the Great Lakes, entering parts of the Ohio Valley. It arrives tomorrow morning into the afternoon with a couple of snow or mixed showers in southern New Hampshire and a few flurries to the north. That goes by the boards and then mainly dry for later in the day into Thursday night and all of Friday. By late Friday evening into Saturday, the next storm begins to move in. That will pack a bigger punch in terms of heavier snow north, changing to rain, and rain or mix over to rain in southern New Hampshire. So, for the next 48 hours, clouds are in here. They'll dominate the scene. Could be some breaks at times tonight. And then that weak system with a couple of snow and mixed showers hitting just in time for the morning commute tomorrow from around 7 or 8 a.m. through the early afternoon. Could be a light accumulation of snow in the Monadnock region, possibly up to a half inch to an inch in the higher elevations, a spot coating elsewhere, and then maybe just enough falling with temperatures at or below freezing that any untreated surface could be a little bit slick, not anticipating any widespread problems. Then, improvement by midday and afternoon. We're at or above freezing statewide. Couple of sprinkles of rain south, maybe a flurry or sprinkle far north. Again, the clouds will tend to move out later tomorrow evening. Still some patchy low clouds at times, but on average it's dry. And then on Friday, clouds win the battle due to the winds onshore, but temperatures well above freezing. And that means the next storm that moves in is a mix of rain south and southeast of the Lakes region. Snow, maybe an inch or two. Western zones going over to rain and several inches of snow in the mountains before that changeover to a mix or rain during Saturday morning. Much more in that system as we get closer to it.